This is terrible. Emma's drawing is wrong side out. It's too big for Emma to fix. And if Emma can't show you his drawings, well, how can Emma show you how well he's learned his shapes? Wait a minute. Emma sees a square. Yeah, see the box that Gina just put there? Whoa, it's a square. Well, see, all four sides the same, and all four corners the same. That's a square. Wow. Look at that. Well, that was a square. Yeah. Oh, look at that. Elmo sees a circle, too. See the bicycle? See the back wheel? See, that's a circle. Yeah. Wow. Bye, Wally. Oh, look at the circle. And there it goes. Yeah. Wow. Whoa. Emma sees a triangle, too. Look. Hiroshi's painting easel makes a triangle. See, triangles have three sides and three corners. Oh, there's Louise. Bye, Louise. Oh, and look, the triangle stayed. Bye-bye, triangle. Boy, shapes are everywhere, everywhere. Well, look at Elmo's nose. Well, it's kind of circle-like. Yeah, it Elmo's foot is kind of foot-like. Yeah, foot.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters R and Y and by the number 20. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop. Adios!